So after about what, 13 years, it's finally done. The fan translation for the game is finally done. Now, this was released in 2008 and it was actually a very good game. Sadly, it had no English translation. Now we have an English one, made by fans. Now, what is Planet Alcatraz, you may ask? Well, for me, Planet Alcatraz 1 was kind of like the successor to Fallout 2. It actually had a lot of things resembling Fallout, and it was one of those games that you had to play to understand it. So, you are actually in the future, of course, a few hundred years in the future, probably. You have space travel and all of that good stuff. And Planet Alcatraz is kind of like a low-tech prison planet, and you were kind of stranded on that planet, and in the end, well, let me explain what the endgame presumed. In the endgame, you had basically, let's say, primitive machine guns and all other manners of weapons. But then you recovered your gear. Your gear was powered armors, laser weapons, bigger laser weapons, and you basically destroyed everything with your imposing gear. Now it was pretty funny because you spend a lot of time gathering gear and trading and so on, killing people for basically rags, and then you got everything, everything you ever wanted. So this game is actually kind of like in that style, so I really recommend this game to everyone who likes Fallout and Atom RPG, because this is the same style of Atom RPG. It might be even crazier than Atom RPG, but let's just dig right in. Now, we can have alternative mode, and we also have a lot of other things. Attention, comrade. The game mechanics in comparison to the first game are now significantly improved. It functions exactly as I had originally envisioned. The first game was, of course, very janky, very weird, very unpolished and so on, but it was fun. Strong, intelligent, determined. And that's exactly what I like about the game. This game takes everything so seriously. You look at this 190 centimeters, 100 kilograms, European facial features, green eyes, thin, ordinary lips, nose straight and not wide. Skin is fair, but not okay. He's a specialist in hand-to-hand combat, proficient in use of both melee and ranged weaponry. Yeah. Now, as you can see, you can modify this a bit to your own liking, and to be honest, it's the special system, the Fallout system. Of course, I didn't play before the video, so this will be a little more interesting. Basic skill set, Street Fighter, Reconnaissance, Presence, we have Presence? You can choose some skills for him. Gun Lover. But to be honest, I think I like Gun Lover a lot more. Okay, so let's see, we pick Gun Lover and Presence. that's fun. Also, the game has a difficulty system that can be changed anytime you want. Now, this might break a little bit because, again, this is not really stable on modern systems. It supports 1080p, but this is full screen 1080p, but I think it will have some problems here and there, so don't worry, the game should run exactly fine on a modern computer. What is that, a cultist? Yeah, you can already see some steampunk
features. Согласно вашему приказу, завтра отправляюсь в Северный, чтобы разобраться с ренегатом.
Добро. Wow. Скоро возвращается экспедиция, которая должна доставить будильник. Надеюсь, к твоему возвращению наш пленник оклемается.
This game has a beautiful start. Prison colony, Siberia.
Господин полковник, будильник действует. Заключенный приходит в себя.
Хорошая новость. Возвращайся на пост.
So we're still that guy, but we have no idea how we got over here. We're not sure about the story, but we'll just find everything out. Don't worry. I'll play more of it if you like it. Otherwise, I'll stick to a few episodes. Just wanted people to.
Ratapadiem.
I think he opened the door over there. It also has a very interesting inventory system, and also is. Not really turn-based, it's harder to explain. You'll see once you get into it.
Ефрейтор Хартман? Десантно-штурмовая бригада «Мертвая голова»?
Тутенков, what did they call this name in Doom?
Приветствую, военный! Добро пожаловать в реальный мир! Ощущаешь ли себя живым?
Exactly.
Намекну. Планета Ракада 4. Борьба Ракада с вильянским отродьем. Танковые клинья. Ковровые бомбардировки. Десантные операции. Реактивные авианосцы. Флот Ромео. Ударная группа
Браво.
Ну же, боец. Мы же с тобой из одного котелка жрали. Друг на друге в шеи давили. И еще была шутка. Даже без боя за родину кровь льем. Помнишь такое?
Твою рожу, пожалуй, забудешь.
Но здесь ситуация иная, Хартман. Ты наш пленник. Точнее, мой. Тебя прирезать хотели, а я тебя спас. Потому что я здесь самый главный.
Бежать
тебе все равно некуда, поэтому предлагаю сотрудничать.
Сотрудничать в каком ключе?
Поживешь у нас годик, зарекомендуешь себя с лучшей стороны, примем в подразделение.
Подразделение? Подразделение какой организации?
Мы полицейские планеты «Матросская тишина». Работаем над установлением закона и порядка в этом гадюшнике, чтобы когда-нибудь планета смогла считаться цивилизованной.
That'll never happen.
Ага, ясно. Probably. Слушай, а как бы мне по планетке побродить, посмотреться?
Sure.
Извини, служивый, не получится. Наша база засекречена, сил пока мало. Если кто узнает, уничтожат сразу. Обживайся пока. Пойдем-ка я тебя к Крюку провожу. Он тебе сообщит остальное и введет в курс.
Крюку?
Лейтенант Крюк? Это наш комендант и мой зам. Как человек, он, скажу прямо, дерьмо. Но дело свое делает лучше остальных. Поэтому и поднялся над всеми. Всплыл. Всех тут у меня в ежовых рукавицах держит. Полезный сотрудник. Ты пока пооботрись в новом коллективе. Присмотрись. В общем, держи нос по ветру, хвост пистолетом, руку на пульсе и валенком не будь. Впрочем, ты же не пацан, справишься.
We're playing a game from the past. I mean, it's a good game and I'm sure I like it. Well, maybe it might be a little rough on the edges, but as you can see already, this is one of those games that you make with love and not profit in mind. Oh, Commander and friend, yes, and I shoot persistent violators. Okay. No, I don't have any questions. Don't aggravate him. No monkey business. Sure. Go to the bathhouse. Go and clean yourself up. Talk to him. Bathing supplies. Lieutenant Dulia. Okay, you control the camera with the arrow keys, then not with WASD, sadly. And your shortcuts will basically take you over here to the log, the map. And so on. So this will be different for me as well. Sergeant? Also, you can pause the game at any time, and you can also select some other options, tools, medkits, you understand. Now, about the settings and the difficulty, well... Normal, hard, very hard and impossible. And impossible, you can't heal in combat. So, I'll probably play it on hard, at least now for the tutorial and the demo and whatever you want to call it. But as you can see, the translations are pretty good and the game is still fun and it's interesting. We have the quest over the cell. This is white background and that's white writing. think we have a quick save system. Yes, we do. It's actually pretty fast, okay? We can enjoy this game to its full potential. Now, I have no idea what to do next, so this will be new for me as well. Weird, that's that building lit. Oh, it's... Well, actually on the second floor, Or the first floor, if you want to look at it that way. The animations are a little weird, but I guess it will become much better. It's also one of the things I like about the game. It reminds me a lot of Gothic, seeing people doing their daily things over here, scratching their legs, eating, drinking, checking their guns, or, you know, just that usual stuff. I hope he's okay. Sure. Oh, that's a surgeon, and they actually have a training room. So, remember, the game is a sci-fi game with a dystopian society. So, we have to get out of here and have to become our former selves, meaning a special operation agent or a special... Let's just call ourselves an elite soldier. Rambo would be proud of us. Guns, SMGs, assault rifles, pistols, grenades. Oh, I have a blast. I think we'll have to kill everyone over here later. Okay, I'll go wash myself. You don't have to be so rude. Dog. Now, as you can see, they don't really explain anything to you. You don't have a quest marker. You might have a quest marker. I guess you have to go and see the private first. Okay, let's go and see him. Did I show you the inventory system? No, I don't. So, this is the inventory system. Well, let's just leave it at that. The clothes you are wearing are actually armor, and they have some stats for you. Like this one. Well, you can read what it says. It's basically a space marine will be highly embarrassed to be seen in this. It lowers your presence, damage reduction, and the boots also give you damage reduction, so as you can- oh, lower presence. Unload ammo. Attachments, repair kits, oh, this- this will be a great game, maybe I'll increase the difficulty later. Okay, let's see what this has to say. Okay, let's go to Callus and do the washing up bit, and then we'll go and get our uniform. And I guess then we can start making some quests. Okay, listen to that sound, it's so good. Now, one thing I can assure you, they'll never make a game like this. Looks like this is the bathhouse. I don't want to go in there. That's what people call European underwear. For European
bathshoe.
Я за вас боюсь, не за себя.
Yeah, we're still a special agent that can probably break necks with a single hand.
Ну, нам пора. Служба зовет.
After half an hour, okay. Okay, also, the Russians love saunas. They're a bit old to be policemen,
и мне пора, а то шкура облезет.
Oh, and after an hour, okay.
Кто шел шмотки? Найду урою!
Okay, don't listen to him. He is actually a very nice person. He stole our clothes. Looks like we got ourselves a sheave and a bottle of kvass. This game was making a lot of jokes and memes before this was even popular. I mean, you probably know kvass from Escape from Tarkov or with from that Boris YouTuber and stuff like that, but I bet you didn't know about this. No. No, we are a space marine. We'll just go to Shiv and Shiv them. No. Oh, okay. The dog is okay. Okay, let's not think about that. What we saw was perfectly normal. Oh, and this is what I mean about this being kind of like a Fallout game. What does this remind you of? The running animations are a bit weird, but... He's laughing at me. He's laughing at me. Oh, and that's a mine actually. Okay, nice. They have a nice setup running over here. I will not wear those clothes. I mean, the other ones were bad enough. A walrus or a nudist or both? Where did Carlos go? Speak to our blacksmith, Blue Lad. Yeah, I'm just watching the minimap. So needlessly, I don't know. Some games are just meant to be fun, some of them are meant to be deep. I guess you can already tell what kind of a game this is. But I suppose the blacksmith will be in this building over here. Blue Lat or whatever his name was, nope. Only prisoners over here, maybe over here. I guess they fight and then they just break it up and nothing happened. Okay, let's search for the blacksmith over here. I guess that's the location we entered. So, warehouse weapons. Oh, he's actually over there. Okay. Let's not think about that anymore. Let's go back to the headquarters and get our uniform. I bet there are more ways to do this, but let's just get some clothes on our back and then ask about Carlos. Looks like we have collision, that's nice. Also have a weapon. Presence plus 5. Let's see, oh no. I don't have my permit for the uniform. I have to go and ask the blacksmith about it. This will be a lot of fun. So I can actually leave the prison. That's actually interesting. So it's not actually a prison, it's a more open space prison. Let's go outside. Oh, and this is another part of the map. Oh, this actually is a little bigger. So that's the main prison, and this is the second, the entrance, canteen, canopy. And the bar. Well, they have a lot of dogs around, and that's nice. And a lot of guards everywhere. This game is insane. Oh, it actually points me to the right door. That's a huge hammer. No one can lift that one. Oh, where is Carlos? My Carlos is dead. I mean, we only saw Carlos an hour ago. What happened? A single felled boot. I don't understand this story, man. Flies over my head. Okay, let's just play more. Private Carlos, my dog Carlos. Okay, so he's pulling our leg. I mean, we are a prisoner here, so everyone is making fun of us. Okay, okay. You can enter and go to work. I allow you to go to work. Oh, the compass and the minimap are nice. I guess we have no items on the ground or in chests right now. I probably can steal some stuff, but I want to do the main quest first of all. It's actually very nice lighting over there. No, that's actually the other way around. We have to go and exit the town. Okay, okay. Okay, this actually made a village feel alive. Not only a village, this is a proper colony with everything. Wow, and it's been 25 minutes and I haven't done anything important. But I'm entertained, shocked, and also want to see more of it. Shocked in the way that you would be shocked by seeing this is a game from 12 years ago and it's super good. Well, not exactly super good, but it's exactly my taste, a proper RPG. They're sweeping the streets so hard I can hear them. Well, that was a weird story about Carlos the dog. Remember, we need to find him so we can get the note back, so we can get a policeman uniform. Guess what I'm joking? I depressed there is a lot of comedians around here. Should play a joke on someone as well. The last time I did that, I was sent to prison, supposedly to radically improve my interpretation of humor. Okay. We have enough humor around here without you adding to it. At least you can attest, but with you it will certainly play out even funnier. Did you find Carlos? Private Carlos, not a dog or a rat. Oh, that Carlos. I was racking my brains about why you were looking for Bulat's dog. Go to Lieutenant Dulia. Then you'll appreciate a very funny joke of my own. I'll joke it directly in your face. I don't even understand what is going on over here. I mean, policemen, prisoners, doesn't really matter, I guess, for them. I guess it's a lot more natural because they're all joking around. This is a terrible place to be and they're making the best of it. Or the worst of it for some people. But again, you do have the guards with arms and they are policemen and not recruits or privates. What's so funny? But, sure, let's say that first of all. I'm thinking you're a flaming idiot. Just got cleaned up and you've already lost your order. Lost the order permit. Get out of there and fight the dog, my rookie, you fool. If I give you a uniform that's special or a special... I'm sorry, this is just fun. Without an order permit, then I'd be responsible for the shortage. Yeah, right. Look at you all clean, shiny, entitled. Speeds and continues to catch his breath. Probably said that in a very fast tone. Probably said that in 10 seconds. Private Carlos. Proper... Improper use of the bathhouse in the administration. Okay, he should still be there. We are getting points. So remember, where can I see my stats? Doesn't matter. Okay, let's finish this. Let's finish this. We're a real Siberian man. We don't wear sandals of a woman or those clothes. Improper use of the bathhouse, what? Let's not think too much about it. Yo, walrus. Who needs clothes? It's alright. Carlos is laughing at us. Why walrus? Well, maybe because we look like a walrus. Eh, not really. Give the clothes back, you clowns. Enough jokes. Hey, no problem. If we have to. Just when my colleagues had some doubts. They suggested I test you. Well, I guess you tested me enough. I didn't wear your silly clothes. Test me one and one at a time. I'll show you my certificate. Just don't choke on it. Rush into a fight. No. We have to earn their respect, not kill them. Are you high enough rank? All the same rank. Don't worry yourself. Just ask your biography to confirm your placement. We're not reckless people. We have rules here. What's your story? Marine. Tell me some tribals. Planet Kumar. Not many plantations of drugs and all the stupid wild growers. Declared independence. Imperial Empire. That's also a funny name. Maybe it was lost in the translation, but Imperial Empire sounds weird. A million of the shams were torn to pieces in the attack. Wow, that's actually pretty sad. An Aryan squad with Shroder portable rockets, which are used to shoot down satellites. Get the rockets we landed were interested in cooperating no matter how hard we tried. They're silent, staring, pissing in their pants or crying. I started to break them. Some were broken beyond repair. There's only 99 dirty freaks. But I was sent on trial because we achieved the rockets the wrong way. Okay, concentrate, Carlos. Cool story, bro. What color are you, red or black? Red? Well, I chose red because it means something else in the Soviet era, but I guess I chose white. No, I'm a cop. I'm a real cop. I am an officer of the army. A cop? Where are your stripes, Skype? What cop are you without stripes? You need to earn your...
Oh, yeah, Hartman, and you're
true. Ой, ах!
Sometimes it's translated as Ghoul Squad in the official notes, but I see it's Vampire Squad over here. We died? We just died suddenly. Okay, let's do that again. Maybe there's another way to get out of that sticky problem. I need my clothes back. I mean, I need the uniform. I mean, that would surely happen if you try to fight him. The guards would help him, or his friends will help him. Let's try that again. I want to finish this part of the quest at least. Wow, that was weird. I mean, we did have a sheaf, but without gear, we're not really that good. Okay, these are the guys that circle us, so don't fighting. Let's choose black this time. Black is for cons, I'm a thief. Guess you're not black then. I guess you have to choose red. Homie. Okay, so we are the homie of a cop. Come on, give me back my clothes. I mean, you're basically asking them for your clothes, nothing else, and they still don't give it to you. Well, I guess they give it the beatdown to you. Red. Homie of a cop. Zdanov is a cop enemy, so me. Are they done with questions or, will you keep pulling an angry bull by his marbles? Okay. I mean, it's on. No. We'll go like this. Oh, that's a quest. We'll go like this over here, shirtless, because we can. Okay, let's go to Officer Dulian. Get our uniform. I guess it was more of an inside joke. A lot of the sense or the meaning of the words have been lost in the translation, so I guess that was a better joke than it was. Actually, it was not that bad. The homie of a cop. Zdanov. Who was Zdanov? I guess he was the other private. Yeah, I can level up. Okay, so I watched myself. I endured humiliation and jokes. So now I want to get my clothes. My uniform, I mean. Is my permit. Take it and sign, hands and a pen for you. The issue book. When do we eat? Okay. When do we eat? Ah, come on. That was funny. Been brought here to eat, listen up. Stop fooling around and start working, killing out the latrines. Because then after dinner they're completely... If they are full now, they'll be completely out of order after dinner. Once you clear them and get your food, you should find the latrines shovel leaning out on the front. Where are the latrines? Behind the local bar. You'll find the latrines by the smell. I love it. I love it already. Now I have proper clothes and an Ushanka. Ushanka had protection 5, damage reduction 2 out of 2. I guess they can degrade over time. Yeah. Now, so I wanted to see if they give us a special shirt, but it's only a normal one. Baggy rapper pants. Okay, let's not read that out loud. Oh man, this game was from another era. You have to appreciate that. Okay, okay. Also, I'm looking at the poster on the wall. Common credit for the occupants of Planet Alcatraz. Light torso protection. Well, at least it doesn't lower my presence. And in the next episode, we'll actually search for the shovel. Okay, okay. See you next time. Bye.